Welcome back, guys. Let's see if this works. I should be. Am I looking at this? I am recording audio, so. And hopefully the audio. Oh, Jesus. It's not being caught, so good enough. So, I hope the audio quality is better. I did a few things, so. Obviously, there's nothing I can do here. It's more underwater level. Let's see if we can do this quicker. I'm gonna put my phone right there. Put my phone there and go. Hey, and there's something. Ah, that's tough. Oh, that is. Oh, that is incredibly tough. Okay, that was easier. Oh, this music. Da-da-da. Let's see the game. Though, I do admit. Oh, that is. What's that? Awesome, we found a secret. Oh, let's see how many. Like Pac-Man. Hey. Ooh. It's kind of like a worm Pac-Man kind of deal, and I really do like it. It really shows, I guess, interesting level design. There we go. On checkpoint. The music. Much more. What is that? Oh, really? Okay, that's. I can't control it. I can't. It's so tough because they want you to go fast, but the controllers are not meant for to be. That because they want you to. I am actually agitated. This is what happens when you try to collect a lot of... And... Okay, now it's gotta go. Oh, that didn't see that. I'm holding straight down. I'm nearly holding straight down. I don't understand. That is kind of bogus right there. was incredibly tough because they're hard. Okay, hope I. Nah, yeah, I figured. Yeah, it's whatever. Can I just. There's no way to skip this. I understand I'm not gonna get it. I'm never gonna get it. It's because these guys are hard. The controllers are garbage. I mean, if I put a nunchuck, but the controller with a nunchuck, it's just. There's no way to change the. Like, this is like the best setup in my hand. Okay. Murray of the Deep. Yeah. Okay. Really? Like, oh, joke. Okay, that was bad. Oh, we did. Sort of. That was very tense. Oh! Please don't start me from the beginning, please. Oh, sweet mother. Oh, at least that game's not that heartless. For a second, I thought I was gonna have to choke somebody. Thank you. It's a one-hit kill? That's not fair. What's the point of the heart then if it's a one-hit kill? Game, follow your own rules. It's like garbage. Okay, I can't invade that. Like, if I love how they give them better way water controls. It's like, yeah, let's go on clunky controllers. But the enemies, they give them perfect controllers. How am I? I can't attack. I gotta evade something that moves way faster than me, and it's water. Did they not test this? It's like, ah, perfect. They can perfectly move in the water. 100%. Oh, at least I get a heart. Evade fast enough. I'm not joking. I don't know how to evade fast enough in the water. I'm holding the run button and everything. I got it. I can't. It's right there. But the problem is the controls are so bad. They are. I promise you guys. It's not me being bad. I'm pinpointing and everything. And I can't. They devs didn't really test this last boss. Like, let's just make it super hard. You know, horrible controllers, horrible mechanics, you know, and just put it out there. And what's the point of protecting a weak spot? It's like, let's give him invincibility as well, you know. Beating the game? That's retro stuff. Hit by that. Please just be a roll 3. Oh, that's fun. It's right there. Okay, I'm just gonna just dive in and see if I can get that, and it ended there. If it's that simple, sweet. I'm not even gonna like wait for that. Look, 3 in the first. Just gonna do that. I know it's cheap, but you know. No! Okay, I got it. Got it. Nice. Awesome. Okay. The shrimp. Oh. Really, 10 off? That hurts. That doesn't matter. I get the but that doesn't matter. So, that is done. We're not, okay, do I just go back to here? Well, we'll find out on that in the next episode, guys. And I'll see you guys next time.